1773, discovery of botanical treasure in the nose of a pipe man. He found a wild trillium, breasted dwarf iris, red and yellow cauliflower, literally a profusion of flowers coloring the mountainsides after the early spring thaw. Regarding the flame azalea, Barker wrote,
yeah.